Hello there, Golf Freak here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Asgard's Wrath. So, last way left off, we're making our way through this labyrinth. Go there. Do this. I grab you. You go here. You come back to this view and command you to do that. And that'll do something. Ah, that did do something. Now have a bit more of a path. Once again, it's a collectible behind a collectible.
No, not now.
I thought I was maxed on those. Oh, jeez. Yeah. What the? What the heck? Come on, game. What the? Why did I lose both my weapons? Yeah, that could have gone better.
I live to tell the tale. This will come in handy later.
So much crap. Okay, is that everything? Looks like it. This is now unlocked. Oh, it brought it out, so now I can get it out. Got it. Okay. I was wondering why that could... Well, that's a weird place to put me. I was wondering why... Oh, hello. I didn't even see you there before. I got everything there. I think that's everything. Also, I think that's how I was supposed to light the torch. It's gonna do this, boom. Yep, that's how I do it. I just don't know where the other frickin' torches are. Doesn't really... way over there? I guess I gotta do some of them in God form and some of them in the other form. At least that's my best bet. Alright, let's snack up.
Thank you.
get the chest another time. Not that it really matters, because they're not really that important. Alright. Wait, what? She brings me down here? I guess that is where I have to go. Heck, where he at? I heard him. Behooled the folk or whatever. Ow. Oh jeez, he's very dead. I love this weapon. What? I wanted to grab this.
You saved me. Goods we could find in there.
Okay, that opened up over here. This, I think, may not be proceeding. Time from the dirt and dark, it shall rise. If you eat it, you'll meet your demise. Oop, nope, I'm on inventory. Darkberry? Nope. Oh well. I won't be able to. I don't know if this is progression or not. God, that looks like a long way. I think the actually, you know what? I think this is progression, which I will be doing. I'm kind of trying to rush through it, given that I think I'll be able to start downloading Asgard's Wrath 2 soon. Oh, nope. This is a different area. I'll take this. Thank you very much. So this is side quest territory. Makes sense, given that there's fast travel right here.
Nothing will block your path.
This will be big if we pull it off. Don't forget who got you here, friend.
Darn it. I was worried about that. Should have waited. I didn't realize it was going to be a speed run. Yeah, it's the problem about not having enough freaking bolts.
Don't forget who got you here, friend.
Much easier when I know exactly where everything is. I love this weapon. Especially against zombies, it's just broken. Okay, so this brought me back. Did I do what I was supposed to then? Yes, I am supposed to go back here. It's being very blunt about where I'm supposed to go. I think it figured I'm starting to struggle. So that's all ready. That's awkward.
It's good to get some exit.
Oh, what? Ow. good. Ooh, multiple dark ingots.
Nope, don't need this right now.
I'm out of space for these. All right, well. Up there, over there. Is that all right? All right, I gotta get it from there. Okay, I really gotta go this way.
I was thinking, it would only be fair if I was compensated for my work. I wouldn't be asking, but with the previous
loss.
Oh,
I get it. You there.
Debts to be paid.
Because otherwise I'll not be able to reach it from over there. Easy enough.
Come back.
Okay.
I tried to warn you.
Where am I? There I go.
We did.
Okay. So.
This keep has some secrets, and this one has been revealed.
Watch you be Dark Fairy.
This information will be useful to us later.
I need you to make something to make it into pants. You get it from cows, but never from plants. So it'd be animal leather. Do I have animal hide? Animal hide fragment, I assume? No? Get it from cows, but never from. I mean, I would assume animal hide leather, but whatever. Okay, so green, yellow, gray, don't know. Okay.
This could prove useful.
So they are color-coded. So it's green, yellow. I'm assuming it's going to be from this angle.
Over here.
Yes, I figured it out. I'm assuming it's looking this way. And then we know that black is there, which would mean no? Unless it's supposed to be looking at it from this way. Like, what's my... Oh, that's where I leave off. That's interesting. Okay, so it's green, yellow, don't know, black... Don't know.
Sorry,
green, yellow, don't know. Black, don't know. Green, yellow, don't know. Black, don't know. So let's try. Green, yellow, I don't know, black, I don't know, right? Am I crazy? Green, yellow, I don't know, black, I don't know. Okay. Am I supposed to be doing something else? I'm pretty sure that's what opens up this gate. And it's not like I can shoot these. They're way too far out. Yeah, well, they're too hard to do with my weapon. No good way of doing it. Oh god, I can't even. It's not even reading my frickin' thing if I do that. Because that did that. I need to get up there to unload it, and that, I don't see anything for the gate, which means it's probably that. But anyway, if I were to guess, it would be green, yellow, I don't know, and black. This would be my guess, or one this way. But is there like an activation thing? Wait, do I need to push the whole thing? Because it doesn't look like it's in place. Because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, that doesn't add up. Oh my gosh. I might have to look this up. Because, like, once again, the only other thing I can think of, green, yellow, like that, nothing's happening, and nothing's happening. Like, you'd think that'd be enough for the activation. I didn't see a... There's not, like, a lever or anything. It's... God, I hate looking stuff over this game because there's not much available. Green, yellow, I don't know, black. Green, yellow, I don't know, black, I don't know. Like, I legitimately... do not know. All right, well. All right. I'm not happy. Let me go back and check this. Okay, yeah, sure. Frickin' A, man, frickin' A. Teal, not green. We're missing.
The pillars are used for something. Let's have a closer look and see what they do.
This was double checking to make sure it's unpaused. Good.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. Doesn't like when I throw stuff straight up. Oh my gosh, come on. What is going, there we go. Okay. Swinging. Heck, that's full of both of them. Dodge right. There's my... Oh, it glitched. There we go, jeez. My weapon has glitched up more than once now. Oh boy. This is not good. Kill you. Ow. Come here. Got you. Ow. All right. Ah. Ah. Shoot him! Okay, guys, I gotta be slightly to his right. Alright, rejigger myself. How did that happen?
I am unbreakable.
What is... Is it because I'm grabbing, like, right here instead? Oh my gosh. Got him. Gosh darn it, how is that all counter? Come on. Come on. There we go, okay. I think I finally got a hand more or less on how to fight these guys. Which is just getting front, slight front right. Because otherwise they won't do their attack.
Give me your heart!
Jeez, that was weird. Okay. I have one full potion? How'd that happen? Okay.
No, not now. Nope, don't need this right now.
Full of these? Yes, I am.
No, not now.
Alrighty then. Wait. I've completed all of these main quests. I'm pretty confused. All right, well, I think... Yeah, time for me to cut this video off. Thank you all very much for watching, and God bless.